Those haven't come up very often. And then he goes out and does have big numbers in the last game, first game of playoffs.
Devin Harris with a three.